Everyone wants a customized home without the custom home price tag. Today's savvy home buyers watch home improvement shows and read the latest home magazines and want to buy a home that isn't your typical cookie-cutter builder home. Today we're with Mike Memmi of Mountain View Homes, and Mike will show us how you can get it all. A dream home that is affordable and a reflection of you. This is Daily Web TV. There is nothing better than a well-upgraded, customized home. And we're here today with Mike Memmi from Mountain View Homes. Now, Mike, upgrading and customizing your home is obviously a very important piece of the new home buying process. How does it work with Mountain View?
Well, you're right. It is a very important piece of the process, and it's very important to our customers. We're building a very customized product. It's what we do best in the marketplace. It's one of the ways that we differentiate ourselves from the competition. Is getting the house exactly the way our purchasers want it.
So do you operate as a business and as a new home builder in a different way than other new home builders?
Yes, actually, we do deal with customization very differently. For example, many home builders, it almost seems like they're trying to prevent you from making changes in order to make their life easier. We embrace the changes because we know that that's what helps people to choose Mountain View, because we're building the house that they want.
So how do you do that? So you're saying that the standard is you'd make all your choices at the initial color choosing meeting?
That's typically what happens with other builders. With us, you can add changes when you sign the deal. There are some people who want to put in as many changes as they can when the deal is signed so that they know what the total price of the house is going to be to make sure that their financing is in line. There are others who are going to want to make the majority of their changes when they do their color chart, because they're not sure what changes they're going to make in the kitchen or in other areas until they start actually picking the colors of everything. With a lot of builders, once you've made any changes at the color chart stage, then they say that's it. They get you to sign off and you're done. Well, that's one of the biggest things that's different, is we let you make whatever changes you want, whenever you want. Because sometimes after the color chart's done, and if you're not moving in for 6 to 8 months, things are going to come up. You're going to see something on a home improvement show, or you're going to see something just walking through one of our models. You're going to say, I want that, and that's not a problem to get it with us.
So how do you manage that? So, you know, that must be a lot of different elements to manage as a business.
It is a lot of things to manage, and that's what we've put a lot of our focus into our operation to make sure we excel at. We make it easier for the purchasers, because when you want to make a change, we don't charge you to do change orders. Then on top of that, there's no charge to do them. You can do as many as you want, and you can tell when they need to be made because you've got access to My Home Tracker, which shows you when we've ordered things. And as long as something's not ordered, you can change it.
Now, I've seen My Home Tracker, and I love that element, because it really puts the new home buyer in control, and we can see exactly what's going on. We're not driving up and wondering, okay, what are they doing?
No, you see, and that's the key, because once you've driven up to the house, it's already too late.
Yeah.
In My Home Tracker, you can see when we've ordered components, you see what's going to be ordered next. If you want to change one of those items that's on that list, get the change orders done before we order it. It's still possible in many cases to change things after they're ordered, and we'll entertain that. Unfortunately, at that point, though, there may be restocking fees.
Right.
We may have to take something out and redo it, and there's going to be extra costs involved.
So if I look at my my tracker and I see that you haven't ordered my bathtub, and I've suddenly decided, you know what, I have to have that jacuzzi tub, and I can do that.
You can do that. There are certain items that have timing issues. Bathtubs can be one of them. If you there are some high-end bathtubs that can take up to 12 weeks to get.
Okay.
So that's one of the trickier ones. I'd say in 80% of the cases we can get things off the shelf. But there are some key things. And we give you the information on what some of these key items are that take longer to get. So that, so you don't get disappointed and you can get it in the house when you
want. So will you tell me ahead of time, if I know, you know, when I first come in, I know a bathtub is going to take 12 weeks, then I can plan.
Yes, that's
right. So you're really empowering me to help manage
to make the right choices so you can get the house exactly the way you want it.
Yeah.
That's right.
Perfect. Now, what about pricing? I mean, if I'm using My Home Tracker and I'm, you know, I know what my budget is, maybe I get a nice bonus and I think, okay, I've got some extra money, I'm going to put it into my house. Do I have to come in and see you to kind of do some planning and mapping out?
For planning and mapping out, with My Home Tracker, you can log in and you can see what the prices of our upgrades are. We're taking
it right on the website?
Well, at the My Home Tracker portal, and we're going on top of that with the website. We're putting all our upgrade prices right on the website. So even if you haven't purchased from us and you don't have a My Home Tracker account, you can go to our website and see what the upgrade prices are for our upgrades.
So that really enables me to shop in a very smart way.
Yeah, when you're shopping, it's really important. Like, our average upgrades are $35,000, $40,000. We have some houses with just $5,000 worth of upgrades. We have some houses with over $100,000 worth of upgrades, even up to
$200,000. Wow.
But the average is between $35,000 and $40,000. Mm-hmm. So when you're deciding which builder you're going to choose and which product you're going to purchase, you can't just look at the base price, because with that amount of upgrades, you need to look at the base price, add the upgrades to see what your total cost of purchase is going to be.
Right.
And with our website, we've got the upgrade prices on there, we've got the house prices on there. Add the two together and make sure you use those numbers when you're comparing to other builders to see what the real big picture is.
I think that's great, because for me, definitely, I love to do my research online, and I think that having the prices there, I know that I'm paying the same as everybody else. Now, if someone wants more information, or if they want to go to the website to take a look at your pricing, how do they do that?
www.mountainview.com. Click on the Decor Center tab, click on the upgrades and pricing item, and you'll see all the numbers right there.
Then off you go. Thank you so much. That's great information. And if you want more information, be sure to follow the website links. I'm Mariel Bradley. We've been talking about customization and upgrades, and you've been watching Daily Web TV.